John comes face to face with Katie's killer.
I start to go, it's an interesting kind of face because his nose seems to almost be set back deep in the face. Medium to large ears, the right ear bends forward slightly, dark brown eyes, black hair, full lips. This is a brown-skinned person.
John's description is consistent with forensic DNA analysis.
There's somebody else that has a similar profile that is looking Native American or Hispanic. This second one that I'm describing has a more chiseled nose. I can see his eyes. His eyes are very brown and dark hair, but his hair is thicker and wavier. I see him wearing a hat, and he's a smaller individual in terms of size.
Next, a stunning update. The killer has been caught, and everyone involved in the case will be shocked by the accuracy of the psychic's visions.
I think John's description of him was very accurate. You see the composites, there's no denying that the composite's similar to what Mr. Avila looks like.
First of all, there's a truck.
John was dead on. Avila drove an old Datsun pickup.
There's somebody else in this truck.
Again, the psychic was right on target. The night of Katie's murder, Avila admitted he followed a second person to buy cocaine.
I do think that this man is going to be caught in the commission of another crime.
Just as John predicted, Gabriel Avila was arrested and jailed for burglary 3 months after Katie's murder.